Call to Arms is a brand new mode that just released in Red Dead Online. It's essentially a wave-based firefight mode where up to four posse members can choose an area to defend alongside its inhabitants against a relentless onslaught of NPCs that come in waves. Each area is 10 waves, and let me tell you, they get tough. It starts like any mode of this type that you've seen before, where you're just running around picking off single enemies, then eventually escalates to full-on light machine gun wagons. It's pretty wild. Luckily, as the waves progress, you'll start getting access to better weapons to pick up, such as automatic shotguns, dynamite, and even Gatling guns of your own. The other twist is that each map houses NPCs that fight alongside you. You can move these people around as you see fit to maximize your defenses, and between rounds, you can heal them up. Of course, you'll want to do this because they will start dying off as the waves increase in difficulty. So the gameplay I'm showing you today is of three different waves on the MacFarlane Ranch. The rounds in this mode are pretty long, so I figured I'd show off the first wave to show how easy it starts, the fifth wave so we can see how much more hectic it becomes, and then finally the eighth wave where my team unfortunately died. We tried our best, but I'm telling you, it gets wild. So enjoy the gameplay and let me know what you think of Call to Arms. And of course, for everything else Red Dead Redemption 2, keep it here on IGN.